London stand up. Do the he say, she say. Getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't going like this. In my pants, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I'm going like my skin fade marinate. We got to toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one, captain's on, man, I'm making key plays. When I'm doing shows, gotta get all prepaid. What you I'm on it, break, no side, no about these ways. I gotta let my skin fade marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one, star boy excellence. Them other guys, irrelevant. They all on Zoe Kravitz, half white, half melanin. Baby face and a white gold tooth cap. I treat the waiter nice, she loved that. I mix the blueberry pie. It's not what I wear, it's how I rock that. If I can buy that twice, I'll cut that. Sweet one, 10-10, spot that, chop that. Tryna lock me, I can tell her it's not that. Do the he say, she say. Getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't going like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone scream next up, but I'm the number one candidate. I'm a number one, like you say, said. Used to kick ball on the estate back then. T90s with the Levi's matching. Rips in the denim, that's classic. Beats get wrapped like Futamaki, that's a sushi roll. I'm a young CEO, gotta do as you're told. Got at your stack, gotta play your role. I was OT, all shutting down shows from A to B, long way to go. About time they know about me. Hello, the jiggling clap, jello. I've been on top, where they at? Below, presidential flow, Marilyn Monroe. I got pounds, got euros, stacking them both. I'll stick both. Do the he say, she say. Getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't got it like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket. Timeless. Hey, I got it in my skin fade marinate. We got to toast up, celebrate. Everyone's screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Captain's on.
The National Football League on EA Sports. And we've got the Vikings rookie corner, who's really putting up incredible numbers all season. 11 interceptions so far. It's the Vikings and the Lions, and it's all up next.
Now we find ourselves at the stadium that played host to Super Bowl 52, the wondrous U.S. Bank Stadium in Minneapolis. It is week 16 in the NFL, and we've got a good one in store, as it'll be the Detroit Lions take. And the Lions defense ready to go to work following a poor performance in the loss. And a flag out right away, and I believe our day will begin with a first and 15. Expect this from the visiting team when playing indoors, but not the home team.
They're supposed to get all the advantages, right? The home crowd's supposed to help them. They forgot where they were, perhaps.
Handoff up the middle, Hunt. And he's up past the 10 to about the 12. The numbers on the ground for Hunt a week ago. 13 carries, 66 yards.
Well, we know they clinched a playoff spot, but there's plenty of football left to play. And I'm a proponent of continuing to do what you've done throughout the season, especially with teams that are heavy run teams. Because if you throttle back too early, you lose the rhythm of the run game, not just with the runner, but with the offensive line as well.
That's what we're used to seeing from him right there. Plays like that, why he's number four in the league in terms of receiving yardage.
Able to make adjustments all along the way. Doesn't matter where he lines up, where he releases from. Working his way into the secondary, figures out defenses and finds weak spots in order to get open.
And it'll be touchdown here, but not before he does pick up the first. First down, here's Cousins. And under the Lions' pressure, he's brought down. Romeo Okwara shooting in there and dropping him for the sack. After the sack, it's second and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. Cousins, under pressure again, and down he goes again. The corner blitz gets there as he goes down for a loss of seven. And Charles, part of the reason they lost last week, they didn't have a single sack. Well, they changed that quickly.
But did they ever? And it was something they talked about with us extensively. They needed to get pressure. How are they going to get to the quarterback? Obviously, they skeet.
Now the hit comes, and Cousins lost the football.
Oh, one of the linemen on the other side has got it.
And this drive will start on the edge of the red zone at the 20-yard line.
But that's a down and distance coaches always talk about trying to avoid, isn't it?
The Detroit defense back onto the field. They lead 7-0, trying to put a stop together here as this drive starts with a first down. A first down throw for Cousins.
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Kirby Joseph.
And his guys will take over at the 25-yard line.
So the ball changing hands on the interception.
The Lions defense back out there. They'll start with Hunt on the ground, and he will lose yardage here back at the 23-yard line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
I like the strategy. Extra tight ends, extra beef. They want to run the football, but that means they probably want to run it inside. If you get strung out on the perimeter, you're in peril.
Yeah, we saw the result, negative yardage. And the pressure too much that time as Cousins goes down.
Aiden Hutchinson racking up sack number 12 for him on the year.
These sacks now, they're starting to pile up, Charles. And that front seven defensively, they've had their way with this offensive line. Second quarter now from Minnesota. It's the Vikings in possession of the football. As they've got it with a third down and long coming up. Going underneath, he's got Hawkinson. And out of bounds across the 15-yard line. It'll be a gain of 5. And that's going to bring up a fourth down.
That's certainly playing down in distance very well. But
the Detroit defense back onto the field. They'll try to get the football right back to their offense who just punted. So now they'll try to force a punt themselves. It's first and 10. They'll begin the drive with Hunt. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. So not quite a first down just yet as they come up on second and less than a yard. They stay on the ground. Again, it's Hunt. And this will be a Vikings first down as they take this up to about the 33-yard line.
I'm okay with the call there. In fact, I actually like it. I know they're down a couple of scores, but the running game worked in that situation. I would continue to go in that direction.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
I tell you, Brandon, this defense is playing with some confidence. Haven't allowed a point yet. Flying to the football. I'm telling you, it's almost 11 to the ball on every snap. Another nice job there to force an incompletion.
Here's second and 10. throwing, Cousins. Justin Jefferson bringing in the slam. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. Cousins in step with Jefferson that time. First down, Vikings. On play action, they'll throw. He lets one go deep for Addison. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete.
They've had multiple opportunities on offense and still haven't scored any points. Felt like they wanted to loosen things up, throw it downfield, and see if maybe they could get a big play and a quick strike.
Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. And he got blown up. Losing yardage on the play back at the 44. It'll go as a loss of a yard, so now they deal with third and 11. From the gun, here's Cousins. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 42. A third down conversion with a strong gain of 14.
Yeah, these are the types of plays they're going to need to hit on if they're going to get back into this game. It hasn't been the greatest of first halves, but this is a nice throw here on third down, and they keep the drive going.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10.
What's that?
They go play action. Cousins. Now a quick throw there, but it's going to be incomplete.
So it looks like they still have some fight in them on this series because it seemed like things were headed for the red zone. But this defense gets two more stops. They can keep them out of that area.
Ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10. They'll throw again. Cousins going underneath. He's got Hockenson. They get six. That'll leave him with third and four. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
The Vikings on third down. They've hit two for four thus far. This is third and four. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in progress around the NFL.
The best multitasker in the business, the coach.
This now a third and four. Cousins. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 21. It's a pickup of 15 and a fresh set of downs.
Normally on third down and short yardage, you're thinking of throwing to your tight end. It's just going to be a simple chain mover. But this time they let him roam down the field, and a nice dart picks up the first down and then some.
On first and 10, Cousins. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Taken down for the fifth time this game. Multiple defenders there to get him. But Charles, this has been something to watch so far. This is where you really feel for a quarterback. He's been running for his life in this first half.
Brandon, that's five sacks already, so you know he's got to be saying, can we get some more guys in here to block, please? Because if we don't, we're going to need another quarterback.
Throwing on second and long. Cousins. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
The coverage keyed in on him since that last completion his way. He earned a little more attention on that route, and that made it a lot tougher to get a clean throw his way.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Into the hands of the rookie Jordan Addison. So the completion results there in 9 yards. And that's going to make it fourth down.
One hallmark of good defenses is understanding the game, understanding positioning, and tackling immediately.
Hey, 382, last 50.
Let's go. Play hand, take it,
All that remains is to snap this once, and that'll do it for the first half of play. So we've reached halftime here. Let's throw in a broadcaster cliche, shall we? Both teams looking for a gift on Christmas Eve. As we send you down to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports. All right, we'll... defense back out there. They'll play with a lead here to begin this third quarter. Looking for another solid half of football to carry them to victory. Cousins now to throw on first down. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Well, they certainly aren't letting up today, partner, because they've forced big turnovers already, and it's been incredibly tough for them to get yards against, let alone put points up on the board.
Cousins, and a throw here caught by Addison. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Just his second catch of the game so far. This one moves the chains. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Hunt will try going up the middle. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. That'll be a pickup of 10 as they try to recover from this 10-point deficit.
Those are the type of runs that we did not see from him in the first half, but a good start to the third quarter.
And I know what everyone's thinking that's watching this. They did a great job adjusting at the half. Oftentimes, you don't make adjustments. You just dial into your game plan a little bit better, and maybe they're starting to make some headway.
He was unable to shake free there, and they'll cover him for a loss of a yard.
Boy, how good has this defense been seemingly all game long?
I really think right from the first snap, I think you're really onto something there. In this passing game, it just can't get off the ground. And that play, it wound up losing yardage.
Throwing again on second down, but this time it's incomplete.
He was waving his arms, wanted the football, but he dropped it. And that reminds me of a story you told me from your days at Tennessee. We don't need to mention the other guy's name, but when he dropped an open pass that you blew coverage on, what'd you say to him?
Yeah, it's really not right since I blew coverage, but since he dropped the pass.
Under a heavy rush, and down he goes. Multiple defenders get to him there, and that is the sixth time he's been sacked in this ball game.
I'd say it's not panic time yet, but let's be honest about it. Empty possession here, not what you're looking for when you're down a couple of...
The Detroit defense back onto the field. On first down, they'll run with Hunt. Now a loose football. The ball comes out, and this is scooped up by the Lions. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. And they had just picked it off to get the football. They fumble it right back. I looked over to both sidelines. A lot of scrambling to find the helmets. The Lions defense back out there. Cousins on first down. He's going to find Jefferson open downfield. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. Here's Cousins. And that's complete to K.J. Osborne. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move. First and 10. Now Cousins. Slant route, and he's got Addison. And they're able to get this one past the 30, down to the 25. Back-to-back nice plays, 12 yards that time, and a first down. Now Cousins. And incomplete, a drop there in the middle third of the field. That'll bring up second down.
He's had trouble finding open receivers all game, CD, and that's because really there hasn't been many. This defense has been all over them.
Yeah, they're one of the better defenses in the league, and every time I talk to someone around the NFL, they all say the exact same thing. They're so fundamentally sound, it's hard to execute against them.
Holding offense.
Well, there have been a ton. They were just trying to prevent another.
So what you're telling me is the conventional way has not really worked for them, huh?
Not at all.
Not at all. So he tries to grab him here, and they still get caught.
A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete.
Another attempt, another incompletion. And when I look at the scoreboard and where we are in this game, it comes to mind that they have to start getting the ball in the hands of their playmakers. Throw it to the guys that maybe can take a short pass and turn it into a long game or make people miss downfield. They've got to have points. And the guys who can put the ball in the end zone, they're the ones that need to touch the ball.
14 yards is the pickup there, but it'll still lead to a fourth down. The Detroit defense back onto the field. They've been terrific all game long, have not let this offense get on track, and they try to close this one out here in the fourth. Cousins now toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete.
Well, that's a defensive coordinator's got to be happy with that result. They took away all options downfield and forced the incompletion.
Cousins to throw it. To Jefferson on the slant. He'll be stopped at the 35, but not before he picks up 7 yards. That's a gain of 7. Third and short yardage, Cousins. And this is going to be incomplete.
How about some applause for the defense there? They forced him to throw that one into coverage, and just like that, they're staring at a fourth down. Well done.
Desperation time. Cousins on fourth down. And he is going to pick up the Vikings' first down as he'll wind up getting the yards they needed on fourth and three. Again, it's Cousins. Throwing the out route and complete. It's Osborne. Down the right sideline. Touchdown, Vikings! K.J. Osborne with touchdown number 8 on the year. And the Vikings have made it a one-score game again here in the fourth. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays. Lions defense back out there. First down, here's Cousins. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Cousins now on second down. His throw incomplete. So back-to-back incompletions now, third and 10. And first things first, before you think about marching the ball down the field, you got to move the chains.
You're exactly right. Got to get back into focus here. Get the first down. That's what's vital to them.
Now yet another incompletion here as they fail to connect on third.
With that incompletion, reality is staring them right in the face. This entire game is down to the next snap.
Fourth down, Cousins. And he knocks the ball away and it falls incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining, and the Lions will get the football back in terrific field position. The Detroit defense back onto the field. Now Cousins. Throw left side, taken in by Jefferson. And he'll be out right at the 35.
Already over 1,000 yards receiving this season. That catch is just going to add to his total. Certainly not resting on his laurels. He's trying to continue to gain as many yards as possible and continue this big season.
And he's got this to Jefferson.
And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30.
When they've needed a play this year, he's certainly been the guy to deliver it. As this season has gone on, he's been awfully consistent and sometimes spectacular.
Here's Cousins. And his throw is incomplete.
Now the question is obvious. Do you try to kick the field goal right here, knowing that you need two scores? I would be thinking about it if I were on that sideline. Get the field goal now, try and get the touchdown later.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well.
A lot of practice time, a lot of thinking goes into two-minute drills, even on the defensive side. So now you want to make sure the guys understand. Continue to be aggressive, but make sure you're smart in doing so.
And he's going to be taken down back around the 35-yard line. One last shot now for Cousins. That'll be caught. It's Rager. And a little bit of a consolation prize there. He's into the end zone. Won't win him the game, but they do get the score.
Well, Charles, I know you have a lot of questions, so do I, about the decision there at the end. It had the potential game-tying field goal. Yes, it would have been a long...
Count this money, then I count my blessings. If I ever took an L, then it's still for lesson. I'm the one, ain't no second guessing. Tried to dim my light, but my soul fluorescent. Wait, I tried to stay, but depressing. I even prayed to God, he ain't get the message. I'm living in the present, they gon' feel my presence. You can't dim my light, cause I'm luminescent. I rose from the ashes of the section. I seen a stranger in my own reflection. I point the in my own direction. I would have did it for my own protection. Keep debating about the GOAT. I'm the one like 2, 3, 4, 5. How you playing both sides? How I made 1 million, 2 million, multi. How I made 8 figures, 8 million, 4 times. And I was underutilized the whole time. It's rigged. I guess they couldn't find a gold mine. You dig? The sheep sleep for me, but the ghost cosign. I stopped thinking about the future, cause we got no time. The world changed. Damn. World change. Yeah, I tried and failed. I see my best friends jail, but betrayal was the real pain. Damn, the world changed. Look, I built walls around the house, networking. All these bloodsuckers, I just hope this networking. Soul searching, broken hearted with my chest hurting. But I was gifted with the best curses. I'm suffocating and my weight keep fluctuating. I showed love, how the f*** you hating? Damn, I'm the greatest, but that's unrelated. I either overstay my welcome or I'm underrated. Lately, I've been trying to wake sleepers. The fake woke and the gatekeepers. Too shallow for big fish, I stay deeper. We all gotta meet the same reaper and the same maker, even if we never touch the same paper. Made enough for a surplus, quotas. But the money brought us much closer. Used to be silent when they load up. Remember that? Now they sit around and upload them. I swear the world changed. I swear to God the world changed. Used to tell her that you love her, now you can't even remember that girl name. I swear to God the world changed. World changed.
Thank you. in it. If I want it, then I'ma go get it. Ain't no asking, you know I'ma spend it. I don't go back and forth like it's tennis. I'm in mode, I've been locked on a mission. Cupid G, I ask God as my witness. I'm not pressing my bro off suspicion. Never pressing my bro off suspicion. She from Nola, she got superstition. I'm not waiting and hoping and wishing. I'm not stopping, I'm balling relentless. I'm a stepper, I'm standing on business. And the rumors, I'm minding my business. I'm a tutor, teach you how to get it. I tap in with the ones in your city. We make movies, we all the way with it.
Point 'em out, point 'em out, point 'em out, point 'em out. Chains on, I'm too lit. Got one watch on my wrist. I'm round, round and I'm getting it. I'm young, but I ain't ignorant. They keep asking who the hell you think you are. Him, 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 him and him. They keep asking who the hell you think you is. Him, 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 him and him.
I told the people, yes, I'm him. I did the impossible, but I'm not Kim. Gotta be by the escalator. I'm on the rim. Hit the butter with a blitz. We gon' study this field. I ain't gotta say nothing. I know it's for real. Country, we're trying to give me a meal. You want you some problems, you got you a deal. Mr. Bushwick, bitch, tell me how you feel. No, I'm not from Dallas, but yes, I'm a cowboy. We them boys. We making loud noise. They ain't fresh today. I be looking like a house. Got a defense on line that'll make them sit down. Feel like a D-lineman, but still making touchdowns. In their hometown, I ain't here now. One time, been a big business since I was on the play. Now I'm all grown up, and I still don't play around.
We rolling now, boys.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we'll see the Cowboys rookie corner, who's really putting up incredible numbers all season. 11 interceptions so far. It's the Cowboys and the Lions.
The Lions defense ready to roll. They come in leading the NFC North. And the one we'll be watching is this man. They'll start out on the ground with Jones. Now I think we're going to get a timeout here. Yes, a timeout here, as it looks like we've got a Lion that's shaken up. Always unfortunate to see an injury, especially this close to the end of the regular season. We'll step aside.
Here's a ball thrown right side and complete. He's to the 15. Touchdown, Cowboys! CeeDee Lamb hitting double digits with his 10th touchdown of the season. And the Cowboys go down. The Lions defense back out there. They just got the benefit of a beautiful punt a moment ago. So this offense backed up down by their own goal line to start this possession. They'll start the drive with a carry by Jones. And he'll take this up to about the 7 or 8 yard line. It's a 6 yard pickup and it gets him to 2nd and 4.
But both teams practice this situation. And this time, the guys on offense won, and in a very nice way. What a run from that position on their own goal line.
Gave them some good breathing room.
I wonder now, do you still stack the line of scrimmage, or do you play normal defense? They may have backed them.
No gain that time as it's going to leave him with a 3rd and about 3 to go. Prescott down. He's got his running back out of the backfield. And he'll be out of bounds up past the 10-yard line. 3rd down turns to 1st with that 5-yard pickup.
So the assignment, a tough one here for this defense. You've got a quarterback ranked in the top 5 in passing yards. What do they need to do to try to keep him under wraps?
Well, they didn't sleep a whole lot getting ready for this. Well, I can guarantee you there's just so much to combat. I think they're going to zero in on taking away his top target. Double, triple him if they have to. Make the other guys rise up and try and beat them. They'll feel a whole lot better if those guys win in the routes instead of their number one guy.
They try to throw on 2nd down, but this one is incomplete.
You talk about this Lions defense.
They were very good a week ago in the win over Minnesota.
And the big difference in the game, their ability to force turnovers. Multiple, in fact. Being able to take the ball away, give it back to their offense, the big difference in the game.
It was impressive. Now the question, can they duplicate it? They'll try and run for it with Jones. They needed 2. They could only get 1. 4th down.
And now we're going to get a stoppage. A member of the Cowboys shaken up, but not what you want to see this late in the season. The Detroit defense back onto the field. They'll look for the stop here in the 1st quarter of a tie ball game.
Down carry by Jones. And not much to speak of. Call it a 1-yard gain up to the 26. The last play got just a yard. Here's 2nd and 9 from the 26. On play action, Prescott. He's going to get this one out to his fullback. And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. It's a loss of a yard, so it's back to 3rd and 10.
Right where this set of downs started, they need a full 10 here to pick up the 1st down and move the chains.
And the Lions pressure too strong. Down he goes. The corner blitz pays off there as they sack him for a loss of 5. They said there was a lot of discussion in their defensive team meeting room after last week's performance. They had 7 sacks. Something in the water. There's 1 in the 1st quarter.
A lot of discussion, a lot of excitement, because now everyone wants to get involved with this. Who's going to continue that process? Who's going to get to the quarterback this week?
The Lions defense back out there. They'll search for a stop here in the 2nd quarter of a game that's all tied.
Hey, They'll start this drive out on the ground. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. Nice way to start the drive. A gain of 12 and a first down. Defensively, they were in the 3-4, and that dominated the D-line there.
Let's go with the verbal telestrator here, because that D-line has a nose over the center, and it has the two defensive ends over the offensive tackles. That means the guards don't have anyone over the top of them. That creates a natural bubble inside where they sprint upfield, take on the inside linebackers. If the back hits it fast enough, there should be space to run. I'm wondering if the same thing went through your mind as mine. When I see a big man like that make a catch, all I keep thinking to myself is, big man with football. Look out, everyone. He may not juke you a whole lot, right? He may not run past you because of his size. You talk about a guy with
Brandon Cooks. He's to the 15. Touchdown, Cowboys. Two first half touchdown passes now for Dak Prescott. And the Cowboys have taken the lead.
As a fan, is there anything prettier than a well-executed post-grab?
No, it's a thing of beauty, especially when it's done like that for a touchdown.
The throw, the catch, and how about the run after to get it to the end zone?
Detroit defense back onto the field. They'll start on the ground here on first down. And he is not going to go anywhere. They're going to get to him behind the line, and that is going to get us to the two-minute warning. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11. Looking to throw, Prescott. Got an open man, it's Michael Gallup. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. He's got his first catch here before halftime, and it goes for a first down. From the shotgun, it's Prescott. And that one to the right side and incomplete.
Had the right idea there, trying to throw it to the sideline, but he led him just a little bit too much, trying to get it out to his receiver. Ends up falling to the ground, incomplete.
Throwing again, Prescott on second and 10. That's into the hands of Gallup over the middle. Following the play now, they're going to stop the clock here as a man is shaken up. Always unfortunate to see an injury, especially this close to the end of the regular season. We'll step aside. Now third down and 7. Play fake. Here's Prescott. Finding room at midfield. Fighting through it. He's got space. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 43. They give him 17 yards that time as that'll move the chains. They'll throw again. Prescott. On the out route, it's Lamb with a grab. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10.
First and 10 at the 31-yard line.
Now Prescott. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. Well, the incompletion, yes, but maybe here not the worst thing in the world?
No, not on first and 10. Actually gives them a chance to regroup, relax just a little bit. They huddle up, talk it over. Then they get a chance to continue their drive.
They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a 3rd and 8 coming up.
An ex-teammate used to tell me all the time, I hate experienced quarterbacks because no matter what,
You really can't hide what you're doing. And I think that right there, he knew right away where the blitz was coming from, where his primary guy was going to be, and he ended up going to a secondary target for a nice game.
I was just going to ask you, that wasn't the primary target, and he's so good at that, isn't he?
I think he knew right away that he wasn't going to get to his primary guy. I think he wrote that as soon as he got to the line of scrimmage, knew where the pressure was going to come from, and said, I know how to beat that, and that's what he did.
The Lions defense back out there. They'll have field position working in their favor as this ball backed up inside the 5-yard line as this drive begins first and 10. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And he gets this up just shy of the 15. Trying to find some space to operate, and now they'll have it, a gain of 12, a big first down to get away from the end zone.
First and 10 at the 14-yard line.
Here's Prescott. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Lewis. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And they'll be left with a second and about a foot. And inside give to Jones. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. 48 yards rushing for him now on what was his 10th carry of the ball game. After the run by Jones, here's first and 10.
First and 10 at the 31-yard line.
Prescott to throw it. They're looking for Lamb, but it's intercepted. And the Lions are going to have a short field here as they'll take over right at the 50. Week after week, we're seeing plays like this from him. And I think he's in line. We've discussed it before for NFL Defensive Player of the Year.
And a big reason why, I think, is because of his ball skills. And that's something that, for guys of his position, they've talked about it for years. They've done the drills. But they've really increased it in recent seasons because of the offense have gotten so good. He knows how to...
The Detroit defense back onto the field. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. He hits his target, the tight end Lewis. And he will lose yardage here back at the 23-yard line. At the 23, it's second and 12.
The 23-yard line.
Now Prescott. Throwing the out route and complete. That's Lamb. And this will go as a gain of 7 as he gets it to the 30-yard line.
When you're playing a quarterback with some experience and some moxie, you enter the danger zone when you decide to blitz him, because if he's able to diagnose as he did on that play, he can hurt you downfield.
He reads defenses so well, doesn't he?
He really does, and the best part about that play for him, I don't think that was his primary target.
I don't think so either.
I think he had the read, figured out where the blitz was coming from, and went to a secondary target for a really nice game.
The Cowboys on third down, 2 for 5 to this point. This will be 3rd and 5. Back now in Arlington. All square, 14 apiece to score as we get ready for the fourth quarter. That, I believe, will put him over 100 yards receiving for the game. Yes, it will. He's got a first down to boot. Off the option, it's Jones. And just 1 yard here from the 49 to the 50.
They know that old expression, it's not my night. It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
And every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play. A field goal from this spot likely out of the question. They've got to get closer here on third down. To throw is Prescott. He sets up the screen to Jones. There's a nice move, and he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. Great way to convert on third down there, 21 yards the play. They go back to the ground with Jones. Credit him with a 1-yard gain there to make it second and nine.
Well, they certainly had success throwing the ball on this drive and not as much running it as we just saw once again on that last play, stopped after a very short gain. But I wouldn't abandon the run totally because otherwise, pass rushers just tee off on your quarterback and makes it very, very difficult for them in that situation.
And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 14. Another one to CeeDee Lamb. He's got it. So just 3 yards on the completion there. Second down.
It's a pickup of three. Brings up second and seven at the Lions' 11-yard line.
Up the middle, Jones. A good display of footwork. It gets him just inside the 5 to the 4.
57 yards rushing for him now in the ball game.
But just a gigantic play here, both sides. This is 3rd and inches. Prescott. He's going to get that to his running back out of the backfield. And they're into the end zone, but it's not verified yet. Hold on, there is a flag down. Obviously, they will decline the penalty there, and the result is 6 points. The Lions defense back out there. Up quickly as he stopped for no gain. Second down. They'll try again here. Second and 10. Here's Prescott. Short pass taken in by Schoonmaker. And great running after the catch. Turns that into a really big gain. That's the good news, but keep in mind here, the clock running. Now Prescott. Over the middle, complete. It's Lewis. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now, as they'll stop it with 11 seconds remaining in the ballgame. What a ball game this was. What an atmosphere this was in the home.
We're better than this, guys.
Yeah. said, look, look, yeah. Full court press or full blitz, we going all out. It don't matter any time of day, I came to ball out. We TCG, never duck a smoke or any call out. Better be ready to go to war until we fall out. 0-60 like Ludacris, we came to roll out. You know I gotta get my checks, so please don't make me hold out. Bust down Cuban in the summer day, I make it cold out. They was hot then, now they cold now. Left wrist dripping, I got it froze now. Went from rags to riches, safe to clothes now. My name heavy all across the globe now. We ain't playing HBCU, I strike up the band. Stomping on them like a cute dog or an alpha man. In Miami, hard rock jumping like a rock band. You know me, I love my green and cheese like a Packers fan. I'm a player, gotta keep it player, how the game go. With the steppers, I ain't gotta tell them, they just train to go. Calling plays and I'm calling shots like the head coach. First class, so we take the private, we don't do coach. They was hot then, now they cold now. They was hot then, now they cold now. They was hot then, now they cold now.
Dirty, yeah, you know we global with it. Black fit, limo tint, you don't know who in it. Whole team having motion, world no winning. I'm known for handling, been in the other dude, known for dissing. Big motion, boy, big vibing, boy. Tell her, pipe that loud talk down, cause they ain't making noise. Yeah, homie, we them boys, who they be preaching about. If you see LT around, Reballers bound to make a crowd. Let it try.
Any, meeny, miny, mo, I knock them down three in a row. From the street straight to the field, from the field right to the show. All my dogs are trained to go, make sure my people don't work no more. Been let down so many times and stabbed my back, I swear it don't hurt no more. Got dirt all on my hands, but I still watching and count this money. I had to stop rocking so many chains, I was trying to work out and it hurt my stomach. I get them wrapped, that boy mummy. Black on black, this made back done. When times was dark, we stood on the block around the clock, now my life's sun. I had to make it out. Rest in peace to Dolph, I took that paper out. Wanted someone laying out on the dough and bought my neighbor's house. I done so many favors, but some people feel like I'm favored out. No eating in, we taking out. Same people who was cheering, they hating now, but so what? Damn Marino seats inside this Rolls truck, they Dolphin. Big homie, y'all.
Earn it back.
Yeah.
Earn it back.
Earn it back. Run it back, 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 run it, run it back, run it back, run it, run it, run it back, run it back, run it back, run it back. Lost everything I ever wanted, want it back. Got a problem, never run from that. Fun with that. Get the W, then double back. That, that. Watch how I react, fight back, stay down. Now we taking off, got the flight man. Promise you if anybody can, homie, I can. Get the right man, baby, I'm my own hype man. Yeah. Run it back, run it back. Run it, run it, run it back. Run it back, run it, run it, ooh. Run it back, run it back. Run it, run it, run it back. Run it back. About to snap, take a photograph. Run it back, make it to the friends. Run it back when I told the rest. I be back, make another back. Ultra, ultra, ultra fast. I ain't with the boat to dash. Run it back, I'm running back. Face back with the shoulder pads.
Run it back, watch your back. You think I want it cream, but I like it black. I'm about the act, yeah. And run it back. You see how I act, but then I lack. Feel it like a fatal heart attack. I die for that. I don't stress about it. I think less without it. I'ma cut out anything that's in my psyche. Feeling myself high key. Run it back, let me have it back. I'ma cut out anything that's in my psyche. Feeling myself high key.
Yes, like that, like that, like that. Told her might be right back, right back, right back. Oh, yes, like that, like that, like that. I told her might be right back, right back, right back.
Run it back, run it back. Told him put the money in the bag. Double that. Run it back, run it back. Told him put the money in the bag. Double that, double, double that.
Run it back, run it back.
It's week 18 of the NFL, and coming up, we'll see Justin Jefferson. No one's been busier this season, as he currently paces the NFL in receptions. It's the Vikings and the Lions, and it comes...
Lions defense ready to go to work here on this Sunday night. And the one we'll be watching is this man at corner. First play, here's Cousins. Addison hauls it in. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2. His first pass attempt of the game, Charles, and the pass rush was right there to hit him. But no fear, he delivered an accurate ball, nice catch.
And you never want to see your quarterback getting hit, but it also sends a message to the rest of the team when he's able to take that shot and still deliver downfield. Showed a little toughness, and the team rallies around him. This could really help them on their drive.
Throwing again on second down, but this time it's incomplete. He was trying to find Justin Jefferson there, and it's third down and 2. You talk about this Lions defense. They come in a top 10 unit against the pass, currently 8th in the NFL.
The secondary really developed into one of the strengths of this team. They diagnose, they cover, they run, they hit. What a nice team.
Cousins on third and 2. He's got his target. That's complete. And he will have a Vikings first down. And he's going to have it by plenty. Able to get 8 yards there on third and 2.
And that one was a lot of fun right there because that was the game within the game. Third and short. Blitz was on. What's the key for the quarterback? Get out of your hands in a hurry. And that was a quick little completion. Got the job done for a first down.
To the air again, it's Cousins. Throw left side, taken in by Jefferson. And he'll go out of bounds, it appears, right at the 45. They'll give him 4 yards there, and that'll bring up second down. They'll run for the first time with Kareem Hunt. And they'll hold him to 3 there as he takes this up to the 47. Just not a whole lot of room to run right there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job standing their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
They'll try to run for the first down with Hunt. And that one going nowhere from the start as he's met in the backfield and goes backwards. A loss of a yard, and it brings up 4th.
I thought he did a nice job there setting an edge and make sure nothing could get to the outside. But he decided that wasn't enough for him. Worked his way back inside and made the tackle on the ball carrier.
To begin the drive, here's a handoff to Hunt. And not much to speak of. Call it a 1-yard gain up to the 26. 7-7, our score after 1. The Vikings with the football here to begin the second quarter. The last play got just a yard. Here's 2nd and 9 from the 26. Cousins. Throw left side, complete. That's Hunt. And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there.
And I like the idea here. Get the ball in his hands, even if it's in the passing game. 3 catches a week ago, and he does a nice job here to pick up yardage.
3rd and short yardage, Cousins. He had him. He was open, but he couldn't get it to him. It's incomplete. But the other day they told us when we've got 3rd and 5 or less, we have to be able to convert. And I guess every team would say that, Charles, but an opportunity missed there. The Detroit defense back onto the field. Their guys have the lead here in this first half. And they'll try to further the cause on their end as this drive begins 1st and 10. On 1st and 10, Cousins. Going quickly there, but it's incomplete.
I think he could have scanned downfield forever, but... available. Ends up throwing an incompletion, and I think he'll take that.
Cousins to throw it. And under the Lions' pressure, he's brought down. They'll wind up losing 10 on the sack, and it'll lead to a third and long. Here's Cousins. Under pressure, they got him again. It'll be a loss of 8 on the sack, and it's going to lead him to fourth down.
Well, that was an interesting little chess match there, because
the Lions defense back out there.
They'll start on the ground here on first down. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. Throwing, Cousins. Over the middle and complete to Addison. 5 yards, now it's third and five.
They kept the receiver in the short field, but now let his quarterback get the ball quickly to him before either guy in double coverage could react.
Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. Throwing his Cousins. And incomplete here to bring up fourth down as the rookie couldn't haul it in. So it doesn't look like they're going to be able to build off the turnover.
Well, the defense certainly did its part to gather the football. But you're exactly right. It looks like they're going to have to...
The Detroit defense back onto the field.
Cousins on first down.
A quick throw there is incomplete.
A misconnection there. He's hit on just 50% of his passes thus far. That's not where you want to be.
Now you see the evolution of the game. You go back to the quarterbacks of old, 50% would be terrific because they threw the ball downfield almost every time they throw it. Now with the short passing game, you should be above 60% just to be in the average range.
The Vikings going to signal for the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. This time they stay on the ground. That is brought down short. 2 yards there, needed four.
The Lions defense back out there. They've done a really nice job of slowing the tempo of this offense, and as a result, they've got a comfortable third quarter lead as this next drive begins, first and 10.
And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there.
Well, it's time for them to be good teammates right here. And what I mean by that is possess the ball for a little while. Get at least 2 first downs. Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
Here's 2nd and 7 now from the 28. Cousins now.
Looks again for T.J. Hockenson, and he's got him again.
And only able to get 2 here. Stopped at the 30. He's been quiet today in the passing game. Just his 2nd catch.
Yeah, people have to come up with schemes to limit him. And what a lot of teams do, they'll double him. You know, use a linebacker underneath, a safety over the top. Sometimes they'll just take a corner, maybe their 3rd corner if he's a bigger guy, and put him on a man-to-man to try and limit his touches. Just keep mixing it up. Give him different angles, different looks, like a good boxer does.
And the pressure too much that time as Cousins goes down. And the defense coming through on 3rd down, a loss of 7 to bring up 4.
Well, someone's closing in on the league lead in sacks. He came into the game in the top 5. Now you add 2 more to his total.
The Detroit defense back onto the field. They've put in a very good shift so far. This one pretty well in hand. Just looking to finish strong here in the 4th as this next drive starts, 1st and 10.
First down. Here's Cousins. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
Trying to find Jordan Addison that time.
But it's going to be second down. To throw is Cousins. This is caught by Addison. Down the sideline he goes. Touchdown, Vikings! Jordan Addison, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Vikings are able to make some inroads here to that deficit. He's got them out now to a 3-score lead here in the fourth quarter after that one, CD. And, well, he looked right off the line like he knew that that ball was coming his way, and he secured it for 6 points.
Yeah, I think when you're leading by a healthy margin already, it actually loosens you up and allows you to take maybe a few more chances and definitely play with more confidence, because he certainly saw something he could exploit in the defense, and he made sure to let his quarterback.
Defense back out there.
Cousins now to throw on first down.
Throw to the right, hauled in by Addison. Still going inside the 20.
Touchdown, Vikings! Jordan Addison with his second touchdown of the game, fourth of the year.
And the Vikings are able to cut into that deficit.
Well, I don't think you can get any more efficient or tidy, whatever word you want to use than that, man. One play, 75 yards, end zone.
Yeah, efficient, tidy, excellent words. How about explosive? 75 yards, one play. That means everyone handled their assignment, doesn't it? It doesn't just mean that the defense broke down. They really...
The Detroit defense back onto the field. And after their guys were forced to punt a moment ago, they'll try to force one of their own here as this drive.
A first down throw for Cousins. This one caught. It's the tight end, Hockenson. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Now Cousins. And the Lions pressure too strong. Down he goes. They dial up the corner blitz that time, and it delivers to the tune of a 9-yard loss. So the Vikings in possession of the football as we get you reset. They're looking at second down now as they search for a consolation score. And they need to work to at least get some of this yardage back after the sack. Second and 19. Working out of the gun, Cousins. He's going to let it fly. That's caught inside the 20. Now you've got to hustle your guys to the line and get them set. From the red zone now, Cousins. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. And the Lions will take over here at their own 12-yard line. So this one's over. It's a win for the Detroit Lions, and they were buoyed, Charles, by a big second half to put this one on ice.
And I know a lot of people watching this one were thinking to themselves, I bet halftime was really interesting. Probably took the paint off the walls with some of the words that were said. But I get the sense it was much more of the adjustment.
It's like, I've been smooth for so long, I'm trying to get rough. Buffing my nails, dog, I'm trying to get buff. Shaping my beard up, I'm liking the scruff. The hills, cause I'm living my life in the cut. Can't imagine that I'm gonna meet my wife in the club. We gon' see though, I feel like she more of a CEO. Or maybe she doing volunteer work in Rio. It's not like I need her, but I would love to meet her. Another day, another dollar, another phone with another.
Yo, Madden Cast, where you up?
Yeah.
If I did it, then I did it right. Yeah. This ain't happened for me overnight. No. Yeah. Bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Yeah. Down to business, I ain't playing nice. Yeah. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah. When you pop it, they don't wanna slice.
Tell me how you feel. My whole city can't. catching bees, I'm from the rack for real. Broski's turning to a demon when he off them. Ride till I die, I hope that Jesus come and dry the well. That singing like Clay Aiken. R.I.P. to all my loved ones that ain't making. Got a bond with the streets and I just can't break it. Run it up, now my safe done turn into my safe. Hey, them racks in. Okay, okay. On the block, I'm close up, I can't fade away. Baby, I've been too turned, I don't care about what a hater say. Dark skin, thick, thick, I like the soul, I named the bay. I'm in it every day. Drip, I just spent some G's on my attire. These ratchets keep on going, but my jeans getting tighter. I went overseas with the swiper. No, I never seen nothing like her. I'm about to put my snipers in these sun moving, make it seem like the choir. Be that got Lindsay Lohan. I need some more bands. I'm a grown man.
Back in my ways, missing my girl, I ain't seen her in days. What can I say? I'm out in the bay, trying to get paid. Look what I made. Thousands of people are knowing this J. I never change, can put myself back in the minimum wage. Gotta keep all in this crunch time. Eating these rappers is lunchtime. You the man, only sometimes. End your career with a punchline. The industry told me the front lines. In the mind, getting money in my bloodline. Talking on me, mind. Keep with a rip. Don't want to talk of a name by the dip. Nah, made a name for me real quick. Ain't gon' stop till my net worth millions. Go to school, I drop down. They try to read when I drive with a top down. Get me on stage, I rock out. Every day money can't break, no timeouts. Change them quick, they sign out. Tryna hear my line now. Thinking I'm come find out. 1v1, you girls like a wide out. Studio bed, my hide out. Can't shit tears, mama ain't no cry now. No me, gonna blind out. Get in the team, gotta pass your tryouts. Woman is like Metro, groupies on me, that's fine, don't sweat though. Bend on, put my head strong, my dog ain't talking about Petco. Brand new ones, they retro, live fast, I ain't gonna set my hits on. Stop being grown.
To the daylight, telling them all that yesterday's price is not the same price. Eating up wings for breakfast, I can tell you what it tastes like. Wake up and I say.
Madden Football brings you the divisional round of the NFL playoffs, and it's brought to you by EA Sports. It's the Giants and the Lions, and it comes your way next.
This Lion fan base have been craving home playoff football since this building opened in 2002, and they've got it today at Ford Field in Detroit. Coming up, we've got it. For the Lions defense, ready to go to work here in this NFC. This is James Robinson, and he's taken down but able to slip across the 35. Right off the bat, it's a first down to start the drive, 12 yards.
And when you get into the divisional round of the playoffs, this is where having the ability to run the football is such an advantage. The defenses, they're generally going to be tougher the further you go along. So if you can get something established up front, it's going to give you a great chance to move on.
And that one drops down, incomplete. Good coverage there, forced the ball free, and it's second down. Now Jones. Oh, that is incomplete.
Man coverage is certainly a staple of their defense, and it's built for plays like that, forcing that incompletion.
Throwing Jones. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete.
He's going to be taken down. Plus, there's a penalty flag in the backfield. They may get 15 more on top of this.
Ouch. You thought you had the defensive stand. Roughing the passer wipes it out.
What does every defense talk about? Three and out, right? Thought they were able to get off the field. Not so.
Jones now on first down.
Short throw. Going to be caught by Waller.
So give him 2 yards there on the completion. And it's second down.
They gave up the completion there, but this is what zone defenses count on. Catching the ball and not much run after the catch.
From the 43, here's a second and 8.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. Now I think we're going to get a timeout here. Yes, a timeout here as it looks like we've got a lion that's shaken up.
Well, now they're going to come out and take a look at this injury, and we'll be back in a moment. On first and 10, it's Robinson.
And he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 37-yard line.
Part of the thinking when you bring in extra tight ends, you're hoping that each of your guys gets those one-on-one blocks and creates a crease for your runner. But the converse is, though, you've got to win those one-on-one blocks. And when you don't, that's the result you end up with.
Here's Robinson again on second down.
And he'll be taken down at the 33, a pickup of about 4.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties and better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage, makes travel. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
Able to find the open man. That's complete.
And he's going to be out down inside the 20 at the 15. No catches for him in the wild card win last week, but he's got a first quarter grab here.
Now, how about this throw right here? Had to throw it to the left sideline, and you know the timing's got to be correct on this one. Ball's got to be right where it needs to be, and it was. That's because he had great arm strength on that one, able to drive the football. Quarterbacks love it when they can show off their arms.
On first down, Jones. And that one is incomplete. And it also concludes quarter number one. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. Giant football, and we're ready to begin the second quarter as they've got it with a 2nd and 10. Looking to throw. Jones. Over the middle, and it's incomplete.
Well, every point certainly counts at this stage of the game. But after driving so far, you absolutely know they want to finish it with 6 instead of 3.
This offense was on the move. Now 2 straight incompletions have them looking at 3rd and 10. And he's not able to get away. Sacked back at the 22.
Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game.
These strong safeties, some people may not realize it. It's really like an extra linebacker, right?
It really is, because they're hybrids. Half linebacker, half defense.
The Lions defense back out there. They're back onto the field following the interception a moment ago, so they'll need to get their wits about them quickly here as they set to defend this 1st and 10.
Now a handoff to start it out. Robinson. Powerful running. And he's going to be dropped following a pickup of 7 past the 30 to the 32. Now we've got a giant player here slow to get up after that last play.
The medical staff will attend to him, and we will step aside.
They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, 2nd and 3. Back to throw. Jones.
Now a quick throw there, but it's going to be incomplete.
That pass just a little bit off. Maybe try to force it in there.
Game speed, always different, no matter what you do in practice. Can't simulate it, right? So your decision-making, everything has to be a little bit quicker. Sometimes it can throw you off until you adjust.
The Giants on 3rd down. They've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. Here it's 3rd and 3.
looking to throw. Jones. And he is caught. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. He had 6 catches in the wild card win, and that's his first one here in the divisional round, and it's a first down.
Of course, the catch was nice, but how about what happened after? Able to stay on his feet and gain all that additional yardage. So many of these slot guys, I think, have running back in their background.
Here we go. Quick right, quick right, quick right.
Apple, apple, apple. Now whistles here and a flag down. I think a giant jumped early. Maybe anticipating a blitz, and they jumped.
Yeah, and if we saw it, you know that they saw it. The bad guys might have been coming on that play. Had to pick them up, and they jumped.
Back to throw. Jones. That is incomplete.
Oh, that's some good closing speed there defensively, because that looked open for a minute. That's great work with the ball in the air. Never gave up. Converged on his man and broke the play up.
Second down and a run by Robinson. And not much there at all. Maybe a yard up to the 43.
Brandon, you're a big lover of music. How about what you just saw? This is what I call playing the piano for a defensive lineman. They move it more laterally up and down the line of scrimmage. How about the way he just flowed and got to the outside part of the field and made that play?
And he is going to be taken down. They got him. As that is going to take us to the 2-minute warning. Detroit defense back onto the field.
Okay, here we go. Gold River! Gold River!
Now Jones throwing on first down. And Waller taking it in over the middle.
Let's go, let's go.
And they get to him after a gain of 6 to the 46. To throw again on second down. Jones, and his throw here is incomplete. He was looking that time to get it to Paris Campbell, and it's 3rd and 4. In search of 4 yards here, look out for first down. From the gun on third down, Jones, and that is incomplete. The passing game not in sync here early, and now it's 4th down.
Going to be another frustrating end to a drive here. This offense, they've not been able to get anything going in this first half. And now it's going to be time to gather on the sidelines and try to figure out what's going wrong. Who has an idea?
Lions defense back out there. They'll try to get the football right back to their offense, who just punted. Jones throwing to start the drive. Incomplete. Fair to say, hasn't been his best game throwing the football, but also not getting a lot of help out there either.
Yeah, you nailed it pretty well, you know. He's got to throw it better, got to get more help. Obviously, one that should have been caught. They got to find a way to bring those two elements together so they can make some progress in this one.
Now Jones, an off-balance throw there, and it's going to wind up incomplete.
A couple of quick incompletions, and now they're just one more away from getting off the field. They've got options now. Could they dial up a blitz here? They just drop everyone into coverage to crowd throwing lanes.
Here's Jones on third down. And he will not be able to hang on to the contact. It's incomplete. The coverage strong, and now it's 4th down.
Well, this first half has not gone according to plan so far, offensively, or even defensively for that matter. They could use a big-time spark somewhere, but it's not going to come on this drive as they have to punt this one away.
The Detroit defense back onto the field. They'll play with a lead here to begin this third quarter. Looking for another solid half of football to carry him to victory.
Jones now on first and 10.
And that one going to come up short. Low throw.
We've seen these defenses make enough opportunistic plays to keep this one low scoring. Flying around, making plays on the ball. And we see yet another errant throw as a result.
Straight ahead, it's Robinson.
And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34.
And that was a good run, and it should get the attention of the defense. But it can't just dwell on it. They've been playing so well this entire game. Maybe they just look at it and say, okay, congratulations, you got one on us, and just not let it turn into more.
On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. And that will be incomplete.
This is just a continuation of what we saw in the first half. So much for the fresh start to begin the third quarter. Still off-target throws, no rhythm throwing the football, and obviously no touchdown scored in this game.
Defense back out there. They've been the dominant side so far, working with a 2-score lead here in this third quarter as this next drive gets underway.
Here we go. On first and 10, Jones throwing the out route and complete. It's Campbell. He'll be dropped after a gain of about 6 across the 30 to the 31.
But that's what you're looking for when you want to throw the ball downfield. You want one of those guys who can play out on the perimeter, can play out wide, who can not only get open, but when they're covered, can uncover themselves downfield and create catches.
Here's Gray on second down. And this will be a Giants first down as he's got this past the 35 to about the 37.
Well, you know they had a third down play on standby just in case, but he says no need with that carry. Runs like that will continually earn him more work in this and future contests.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Now whistles here and a flag down. I think a Giant jumped early.
That flag accepted and it backs the offense up a little bit.
A false start backs him up 5, first and 15. Looking to throw, Jones.
All right, rifles one and that's going to be intercepted.
Picked by Tracy Walker.
And he will be taken down, but there is a penalty marker on the field and it's in the backfield. Well, I'm so confused. Accepted that. But that gives the ball back to the offense.
Yeah, I'm checking my ears too, Brandon, because you and I both had to have heard that wrong, right? You get the turnover, but then you decline it and put them right back out on the field with a second chance. Forget getting to the airport. Let's go to the post-game press conference and hear him explain this one.
Second down and 8. The option right, it's Jones.
And he's going to get it across the midfield stripe into Lion territory. He'll wind up getting 3 on the keeper there, but it leads to a third down. Operating from the gun, Jones. He's got his target. That's complete. Touchdown, Giants! Shepard, 48 yards. And the Giants take the interception on defense and convert it into 6 points. Great corner route there, not only able to catch it, turn it upfield, and get into the end zone.
It usually involves a little bit of an extra move, doesn't it? You've got to get them thinking that you're moving to the middle of the field and you're breaking away to that.
The Detroit defense back onto the field. They hold the lead here in this third quarter, but every drive important in a way. They start on the ground with Robinson here.
That's to about the 28. Second down coming up.
Oftentimes we praise an offense for their variety of being able to hit people with the run in the pass. But in this game, how about what we're seeing from the safeties? They are all over the field. Doesn't matter if they threw it or if they're trying to run it.
I don't think we've ever awarded an MVU most valuable unit, but you're right. It might go to them in this game.
I like that. MVU. Well done.
No gain on the play. Third and 7 now. Back to throw. Jones. And that is incomplete.
A lot of times it's that first read that you had. Maybe you get it in pre-snap and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
Back out there. They've been terrific all game long, have not let this offense get on track, and they try to close this one out here in the fourth. Now Jones on first down. A short one here secured by the tight end Waller, and he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage.
Looking to throw again on second down. Jones, flush to his right. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain. Well, there you go. Save your best scramble of the day for a big-time situation in the fourth quarter, picking up the first.
You don't want to use it up early, right? You want to make sure you save it for that exact moment, that key time. And that's what he did, although you and I both know it wasn't planned that way. But what a nice job.
And a big loss here as he's taken down. Aiden Hutchinson able to get in there and run him down for what's going to be a loss of 15 yards all told.
Well, many times when you talk about mobile quarterbacks, you get the sense that they feel like they can get out of any bad situation. They keep moving around and trying to emulate guys like the scrambler or the dodger. Instead, they keep losing yardage and losing yardage and digging themselves a hole that they can't get out of.
Sets up the screen to Robinson. One thing I think that's safe to say defensively, the tackling's been really good.
And because of that, it's been very, very hard for them to hold the ball because you're not getting the benefits of run after catch. Your tackler almost on the spot. That means you have to run extra plays, harder to move.
This crowd turning up the decibel level. It's third and long. Looking to throw. Jones. Incomplete. Gotta avoid the flags defensively. Here's fourth and long. Desperation time now. Here's Jones.
Now a desperation throw deep downfield. This is caught inside the 15. They keep the game alive, at least for the moment, as it's a first down.
Oh, man. They are living on the razor's edge. If this is incomplete, this game's over. Instead, it's a huge pickup. And I think the win percentage calculator has got to work overtime here because this game has really had some swings.
And a good physical run that time. He's going to wind up gaining 5 on that one.
That's a great run right there on first down. Didn't quite get into the end zone, but now you've set yourself up for at least 2, maybe 3 more shots from close range.
And look
looking at it from the perspective of the losing side here in this divisional round, it all ends so...
I don't even know what to say. It's the worst.
Come on, kid. Head up.
Over. You bragging ignorance, you lecture.
sacrilegious and feel my wrath as you ever been in my clearly crafted mission with crass intentions. You may have given them gratis, so can you save now? This ain't the end and you might as well go and lay down. Make way to witness the hype of going to bay down. You represent the cosmic, me, it's too late now. Preparation is opportunity, no? Being great is ambiguity, no? Too much at stake for your foolery, isn't it, though? Keep on hating, it's fuel to me, did you know? What have I done? What are my motives? What am I thinking? What do you think? What's to be done? Who needs a motive? I won't be defeated. They don't want to see it. They want to believe it. But no one will stop to the most uneven. I'm close to achieving my goals. I'm needing to show them everything that I believe in.
I ain't here to fight, Bill.
I got everything to lose.
Say, and even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got it. I know I got it.
To speak on my name when you ain't me. Why these talking, I'm overseas. Biggie Smalls when I move, it was all a dream. Keep on talking and pump me up. Call me lucky, I guess I got dummy luck. Give a play, and then it is time. Better believe we gon' it up. Hey, he might snitch on YouTube. Say that you was up and put that on YouTube. Why you always rapping?
fix my cheeks real quick.
What you mean you don't know how I'm stepping? What you mean you don't know what I'm repping? I'm filling my hood like they call me the black. You jacking my side, you gotta come and check in. After we get hectic, don't let me slide up on you, no electric. You hit him like it's Tetris. You felt the way and know you were texting. Listen, I don't know why they mentioning beef. I don't think no one better than me. You would say what you want, but my step was on speak. If I tell them to go, then they stepping on three. Like, boy, the chain, that's competitive. You make it rain in your hood like I weather the streets. My label, we good. I'm a guest in the fridge. You only as tough as your perfect could be. I done caught me a deal and I got on the block. I'm the hater, put that in the box.